Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Here comes the virus.
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters.
Oh, my dear little breaker. That's cheating.
Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Barry, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait, well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Westers. Alex Wesker. You can't be the same woman.
Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
Buried her and the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair.
You killed her.
There's one more to kill.
Can you walk? It was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With the virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
Barry, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm, I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot, even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns, and Moira Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No, it was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry. It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go. We're gonna get back to the surface. Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you?
Thank you.
Is he...
Yeah. Leave him be.
Poor man. He died all alone.
Wait. This is Moira's. I'm here. Let's go. I am gonna wreck this island for what it did to her. Get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
I will.
Dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
But it hasn't seen us. Barry, shoot this thing in my way! There's something over there. The monster isn't looking this way. It's getting closer! It's getting closer! It's getting closer! The monster isn't looking this way. The monster isn't looking this way. Something over there. It's getting closer. It's getting closer. Go there. Shoot this thing in my way!
Natalia, the sluice!
Need your help.
The monster isn't coming. It's getting closer! The monster isn't coming.
Natalia, see if you can get this open!
Got it!
Oh.
There's something ahead. Be careful. Something over there.
Okay, we're out. Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
You know, you don't have to come with me for this.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Once upon a time, this must have been some kind of mine. Thank you.
Perry, I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Let's head down and look for a way across.
The old sack is gonna pay for what she did to Moira. I'm not leaving this island until she does. Now. The only way up is that elevator. What was that? Must have been the power switch for the conveyor belt. Throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator. Come on, not now! Damn it!
Just stay there!
Okay!
Follow me.
I can't.
Follow me.
I can't.
Follow me.
I can't.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Follow me.
Right. What now?
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon.
died as I watched my hair turn gray and the flesh sag from my bones. But why aren't you changing? A failure like you.